piano version of Your Song by Elton John. So, yeah.
So this is my mom, and we are doing a cover of Home from the Broadway musical Wonderland, because ironically, we're all stuck at home right now.
Thank you. This is an old song, Angel from Montgomery. Was an old woman named after my mother. My whole man is another child grown whole. Dreams with thunder, lightning was desire. This old house would have burned down a long time ago. Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to believe in this living is just a hard way to go. When I was a young thing, I had me a cowboy. It wasn't much to look at, just a free rambling man. That was a long time, no matter how I've tried. These years they've all flown by like a broken down dam. Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Oh, make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to believe in this living is just a hard way to go. There's flies in the kitchen, I hear them, they're buzzing. And I ain't done nothing since I woke up today. Tell me, how can a person go to work in the morning and then come home in the evening having nothing to say? Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Oh, make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to believe in this living is just a hard way to go.
All right, the first poem is called I Feel Mad. Anyways, I'm gonna go. I feel mad that at 18 years old, I have to worry about a 63-year-old man hurting me just because I'm from another country. I feel mad for being seen less than just because of the pigment of my skin. I feel mad that people hate on my parents who work 12-hour shifts or more a day at jobs you didn't want just to be called lazy because they're immigrants. I feel mad that every time I'm in a new room, I always have to look for the nearest exit for my own sake. I feel mad that every time a cop drives by me, I do a little prayer that like the Antoine Rose because I know my mom couldn't handle that. I feel mad that people assume you're so pretty for black girls. Actual compliment. I don't know what just happened. Did I leave? Okay, sorry. I'm gonna redo. The second one. Okay. The second one is called What Day Is It? All right. It's Sunday, March 15th, 2020. School's closed for the next 2 weeks. It's not too bad. I can't even do my math homework break. Wednesday, March 18th, 2020. Worse. The lobby at the bank is of it. Friday, March 20th, 2020. I had to clean up. Right, I'm supposed to be cleaning and saying goodbyes. Not at this time. It's still March. It's Sunday, March 2020. I didn't go to church today because everything is closing and mom wouldn't let me go outside. This is more serious than I realized. I just want everything to go back to normal. Tuesday, March 26th, I'm doing a talk show on a Zoom video call because this is the new normal.
I want to start this out and say, gotta get it off my chest. Got no anger, got no malice, just a little bit of regret. Ain't nobody else to tell you the things I gotta say. Gotta jot it down and then get it out, and then I'll be on my way. No, you're not half the girl you think that you are. And you can't fill that hole inside of you with money, boys, and cars. I'm so glad I never ever had a baby with you. You can't love nothing unless there's something in it for you. Oh, I feel so sorry. I feel so sad. I tried to help you, just made you mad, yeah. And I had no warning about who you are. Just glad I made it out without breaking down. And then I ran so freaking far so you could never, ever touch me again. See those alligator tears, because no, I've had enough of them. You know, I got some things to say. From the start, took a broken man right in your hands and put back on my cards. And you're not half the girl you think that you are. And you can't fill that hole inside of you with money, poison, cards. I'm so glad I never ever had a baby with you. You can't love nothing unless there's something in it for you. Oh, I feel so sorry. I feel so sad. I tried to help you, just made you mad, yeah. And I had no warning about who you are. Just glad I made it out without breaking down. And I feel so sorry. I feel so sad. I tried to help you, just made you mad, yeah. And I had no warning about who you are. About who you are.
This is a song by one of my favorite songwriters you've never heard of. It's a guy named John Fulbright from Oklahoma. This is called Paranoid Heart. I was born on the 4th of July. Fireworks screaming in cerulean skies claimed by the cannon blast. Seems like my heart always beat too fast. Sister, I've seen my share, and nothing you could say could keep the kink from my stare. Baby, I wanna be kind. I've been out here running ragged, staggering blind, and every time I get close, I hold my breath until the seams all show. Oh, you calm my paranoid heart. For once in my life, I'm letting down my guard. I'll never speak your name. I'll never speak your name if it's not out of love again. I'll never speak your name. I'll never speak your name if it's not out of love again. If I start coming up short, I twist my voice but never reach the note. We'll keep the medicine close. Now and then double up the dose. Oh baby, reckless hearts come in pairs. Maybe that's the only shake we'll ever get to call fair. Well, I'll never speak your name. I'll never speak your name if it's not out of love again. I'll never speak your name. I'll never speak your name if it's not out of love again. Well, I'll never speak your name. I'll never speak your name if it's not out of love again. I'll never speak your name. I'll never speak your name if it's not out of love again.
This is also from a songwriter that most people have never heard. Wrote this one myself. Can you turn that light on so I can see? It's about old people syndrome. Put your head down on my shoulder. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Put your head down on my shoulder. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Oh, when the world's crumbling around where you stand, I will always be there. I'll take your hand. We will make it through together. Come what may, we will hold on to each other until the break of day. Put your head down on my shoulder. Close your eyes. Close your eyes, put your head down on my shoulder. Close your eyes, close your eyes. Oh, there will be pain in life. Follow too, but we have to keep on going. We can make it through if we hold on to each other. Brothers, sisters, friends, we will cross that line together. Through the bitter end, put your head down on my shoulder. Close your eyes. Close your eyes, put your head down on my shoulder. Close your eyes, close your eyes, put your head down on my shoulder. Close your eyes, close your eyes.